All right, so we're back, and we're gonna go ahead and face the open Sky Titan. And for this one, we're gonna want Lifei. And unfortunately, we don't have any move that really suits Lifei. We do have Drag Rider and Minior. But we'll go ahead and go take on our current opponent here. And then what we will do is what we will do after beating this gym here, beating this next opponent, is we will go ahead and, no, we'll wait till after the third badge to add another team member, because that's when things really start to escalate. And I feel like, oh no. After every two badges, we'll add a team member to the team. I feel like that's a reasonable choice to make. Because after every two badges, like, that's enough time to, like, catch more Pokemon. While also giving me time to work with what I currently have. Because I'm happy with the Pokemon I currently have, but I know that we're definitely gonna have to change things up for certain trainers. And the open Sky Titan we can easily take on, but we're definitely going to want an extra team member for... Oh, that's a shiny Go-Goat! That is a shiny Go-Goat! Okay, we can add shiny Pokemon to the team. We'll make an exception for shiny Pokemon. Just random shiny Go-Goat. Go ahead and get some of its health down so I can catch it in a luxury ball here. Oh, it has Sap Sipper. Oh, no. Oh, this was a mistake. Alright, so can I crit capture this? Nope. We're gonna have to switch here. Okay, let's go ahead and use Sing. And we miss. Of course we miss. Alright, let's go ahead and use Sing. We're gonna miss again, aren't we? Yeah, we keep missing our attacks. Let me go ahead and run from this And try this again, shall we? And oh gosh darn it. We have auto-saving turned on. Yeah, good thing I caught that. No, 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 no. You stupid. Capsakid, you are causing me to lose a shiny. Let's try this again, shall we? Draining Kiss. Alright, I can get one more Draining Kiss off and we should be good. Like, remember, I can only catch things in luxury balls, so the things I can catch are rather limited for the time being. Okay, there we go. Random shiny Skiddo that we're gonna have to box for the time being. You know what? We're not gonna allow its use, even though it's shiny. Like, I feel that would be against the spirit of the challenge. But we're gonna keep it. We aren't gonna release it. Oh no, definitely not. So we'll head on up. And we get a call from Arvin after we catch this amazing goat. So we're gonna have to avoid the boulders that keep coming our way. Because we need to take on that big bird. Alright, hug the wall. And there we go. Go ahead and use Defense Curl. Oh, it knows Pluck. Interesting. Gosh darn it. Our attack missed. Oh, I didn't know... Didn't think that would actually be a thing. Alright, shields down, kicks in. go for the two-hit knockout. Alright, so, unfortunately for us, we don't get to heal between fights. So, Minior is gonna have to pull his weight here. Well, hopefully avoid getting, bamboozled. Alright, so, will this two-hit the Bombardier? It does two-hit the Bombardier. That's great. Oh, man. Look at Minior doing his little dance. Well, Stella doing his little dance. Very nice. And Bob's your uncle. All right, so now we have one last thing we're gonna do tonight. Well, today. And that is point ourselves in the next direction. So our next target is gonna be the Dark Team. But we're gonna end things off here. For today, at least.